How to take their seats, please. Good afternoon and warm welcome to the special session of CALCUTTA Chamber of Commerce. I express my sincere gratitude to our distinguished guest of the night, Shri Devashish Kumar, Mayor in Council, Kolkata Municipal Corporation, and Dr. B.P. Sharma, Director, Airports Authority of India, Kolkata, for their gracious presence.
The state offers incentives for investments in specific infrastructure. With a view to promoting more employment opportunities, incentives are offered to identify thrust areas in MSME sector. Incentives are also offered to large projects so as to increase total flow of investments. Calcutta is well connected by rail, road and air with major parts of the country and abroad. In fact, in my personal opinion today, West Bengal is a destination which can perhaps compete with any state in the country. We are ourselves in our group, small or big, whatever it is, we are working in 7 states. We find that Calcutta has the potentiality of growing substantially, and it was so during the British, it was the industrial sector, it was the industrial center during the British period. It was only with the passage of time that it has become
business, and as well, the history of the city goes that everything first has happened here in the past. We had been talking about metros recently in Delhi, in other cities, metro in Calcutta that is also underground in 70s, 80s, where that metro concept was not even thought of in the country. It had operational facility in Calcutta. I was reading one book sometime, and I also found that this was a city where the roads were washed at one time, and there is a system still exists in part of the city. So the city, anywhere in the world, it was comparable. But as Mr. Saharia was telling, with the time passed, now we are looking into making it again a globally favored destination. To me, only small efforts is required. The decade presently we are passing through, it would have been a decade for this area, Calcutta especially, for West Bengal, for development. It was by default, it should have happened by default. Because Delhi has developed, there is no place to develop in Delhi. Mumbai already saturated long back, and the last decade was towards the south, where that Hyderabad, Bangalore and Calcutta has developed, Chennai has developed. It is by default this place has to develop. Only a small trigger is required, and probably it will happen soon or it is happening soon.